As you can see, the paintings are taking over my house. There's no space for much, but I'm getting it ready for my big art show next week called Real. I hope you're coming.